your mother, your aunt, your uncle, your brothers and your sisters who served in the armed forces. Think about those, and also think about the ones that have gone on to our spirit world. Our uncles, our grandmas, our grandpas, our aunties. Remember those.